Father of mercies, and God of all consolation, he comforts us in all our afflictions, and thus enables us to comfort those who are in trouble. The same consolation we have received from him. Loving and merciful God, may I entrust our brother, Rev.Fr.Anthony, to your mercy. You will not do greatly in this life, now that he is free from all its cares, given happiness and peace forever. The old order has passed away. Welcome him now into paradise, where there will be no more sorrow, no more weeping of him, but only peace and joy. With Jesus, your Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. Jesus said, in all truth, I tell you, if you do not eat the flesh of the Son of Man and drink his blood, you have no life in you. Anyone who does eat my flesh and drink my blood has eternal life, and I shall raise a person up on the last day. For my flesh is real food, and my blood is real drink. Whoever eats my flesh and drinks my blood lives in me, and I live in that person. As the living Father sent me, and I draw life from the Father, so whoever eats me will also draw life from me. This is the bread which has come down from heaven. It is not like the bread my ancestors ate. They are dead. But anyone who eats this bread will live forever. The Gospel of the Lord. Saints of God, come to his aid. Come to meet him, angels of the Lord. Receive the soul of the present of the Lord the Most High.
Receive the soul of the present of the Lord the Most High.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. St. Joseph, pray for us. St. Peter and Paul,
pray for us.
St. Francis Xavier,
pray for us.
St. Anthony,
pray for us.
St. Faustina,
pray for us.
God of mercy, hear our prayer, be merciful to your Son, Reverend Father Robert Anthony, whom you have called from this life. Welcome him into the company of your saints, the kingdom of light and peace. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us, Son of Pastor, pray for Reverend Father's soul, your Lord Jesus Christ's prayer. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
Always intercede for us, especially intercede for Reverend Father Robert Anthony. Hail Mary, full of grace,
the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Eternal rest, grant you to O Lord, perpetual passion upon you, and the souls of Father Robert rest in peace.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you. property here because he worked in this parish for many years. This was part of the Marathahalli parish. So he has left to go home to the Father. This is the time, the resurrection and the life. Who believes in me, even though dies, he will live. So even though he died, he said, life will go. The life, eternal happiness with him. So, though we feel the pain, we know that he is there with God. Last years of his life was really tragic, very great trials and suffering. 4 years of dialysis. Every day, every other day, one day when he was in Paris, he would take news and dawns. And then he had a stroke, almost like a baby. But he accepted all the suffering with patience. What is cheerful, the example of holiness. So we are very happy that God has given such a peace to us. And we pray for the course of this.
Sisters and brothers, we would like to make a special part of our lives, so we can do that. And also, Father will be taken by 7:30 and 7:30.